and Elizabeth Wydra, what do you end up with after 3 days?
I think the stakes of this nomination, you know, Justice Kennedy was the key vote on issues of racial justice, affirmative action, LGBTQ equality, women's rights, especially the right to choose abortion, and Kavanaugh not really giving fulsome answers to a lot of the Democrats' questions give them a lot of frustration, because we're talking about fundamental rules of law, fundamental ways in which our democracy works, in which people enjoy equal citizenship or not. And so they really want to know those things before elevating him to that key spot on the Supreme Court. And we saw today also the humanization of the people who will be impacted by his decisions. We've heard a lot about his basketball teams, et cetera, humanizing Brett Kavanaugh. But today we saw the young boy who has a pre-existing condition that Brett Kavanaugh's vote could affect. We saw the women protesters so concerned about their right to choose an abortion or not and decide what they can do with their own bodies. So we saw throughout these days humanizing the people who will be impacted by this decision.